So interesting, this seems to be based around two chords. The first one is D minor, and the second one is G minor. And then I believe there are some kind of octaves going on, and then they're separated like this. And then it sounds to me like there's a note put in the left hand in between the notes. It actually sounds like it's probably an F. And then I assume the same pattern happens with the G chord. And then it's sped up like this. Or something similar to that. It's actually really quite fun to play.